takes a long time to get used to what Pat Riley wants in terms of physical fitness, conditioning.
Tell me about it.
Shooting this quarter. In fact, Miami has gone 4 minutes without a point.
Right.
Marley into Alonzo Mourning, who's fouled by either Starks or Ward.
That is the difference between the two teams. They're both jump shooting teams, but one can throw the ball in the middle. They dump it down in the morning. The Knicks can't do anything but foul, put him back on the line, and hope
on you right
the
now.
We'll do the job.
And it's
those masks are a terrible thing to have to wear. The steam that comes up and fogs it all over.
You might want to get a hinge on it and pull it up during a free throw, you think?
You see Alonzo Mourning?
Yeah.
Huge improvement after he came back. Remember, he missed the first 20-plus games of the season with the knee tendon surgery.
Missed 24 games total this year and is 1-for-4 at the line this quarter.
And the question is, can Alonzo Mourning take even the next step to get to the step where Hakeem Olajuwon, David Robinson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Patrick Ewing reign supreme?
Mills called with a foul on Starks.
Riley can't believe it, but again, the big guys aren't moving their feet. Now, you'll watch Mills, he'll come over, and now he's going to quit on the play. And if he keeps moving his feet, he can keep start going back toward the half-court line. But he stops, gives him a little hip. That's a favorite move of the big. Give you a little hip.
Spent a lot of time working on that move. Oakley.
Finally, some penetration and dish. Finally, some team play for the Knicks.
Oakley has 8 points on 4 of 6 shooting.
Oakley knows how to play that pick and roll.
Good defense by Cummings to deflect the Mills pass. Knicks have it.
Mourning wanted it up over the top.
Once you get done with that, then we have to pick up the court that you and I have watched.
Okay. This is a guy that Terry Cummings can score on. He's going to try to go on his own.
Penetration by Mills, got through the Alonzo Mourning help defense to score his 9th point.
When the ball is blocked and it still goes in, pretty good shot. That's what it is. You're either a terrible shooter or you're really hot.
What would have happened had it not been blocked? Is that what you're saying? Tied at 51, here's another foul, this one on Chris Mills.
Charles Oakley's going to move beautifully without the ball. Mourning, the run out, the closeout, nothing he can do about it. And then Mills down the lane. This ball will get tapped.
That was it anyway.
That's no chance.
Knicks on an 8-1 run to get back in the game. We're tied at 51. Mills got away from Oakley. Couldn't finish. Tapped out by Cummings.
This has got to be very frustrating for Pat Riley. Team was playing so well. Right now, the Knicks doing nothing are back in the game
with a makeshift lineup. Makeshift lineup that saw Mills miss a point blank tap off the Oakley miss.
Well, again, it's a series of droughts. First, the Knicks had one.
They should wash a blanket.
Now they here having one. The only place you've been able to
wash a blanket or two morning. So we can take them downstairs.
Finally, the Knicks starting to rebound and outlet. 3-on-2. Nice move. Double clutch by Chris Mills.
And the thousands of Knicks fans in attendance with their feet.
New York scrambling back to the lead.
Make another half
of the loop. Wow, DeMorning blocked by Mills, but he got him on the arm.
A lot of tired people out there. Remember that he just got back from a brutal road trip. Minneapolis, New York, Toronto. Get back at 4 in the morning on Friday night. They're just waking up.
Only 1 of 4 this quarter for Alonzo Mourning at the free throw line, and for the game, 4 of 11 shooting.
Alonzo's going to have to wear the mask about another month.
How would this thing come?
That mask, he'll be so used to it, he'll want to keep it.
Next Saturday, 1 p.m. Eastern, the NBC Golf Tour shifts its coverage to the senior circuit with the PGA Seniors Championship, presented by Hansville. Two-time defending champion Hale Irwin faces some of golf's greatest legends, including Nicholas Palmer and Floyd. That's the PGA Seniors Championship presented by Hansville next Saturday on NBC.
We have played just about 8 minutes in the quarter. Alonzo Mourning trying to get his 5th point in the quarter. The Heat
30 feet through to the mark. Well, Bashan Leonard, who just went to the bench, was not contributing much. Now they got Eric Murdoch in to play the point. Little Tim Hardaway will play the off guard, and that'll give him some more energy to try to get some offense going for Hardaway. Diagonal pass, they skip it across. Ward with a penetration.
That's a terrific decision by Charlie Ward to dance inside. Keep the Knicks on top.
Charlie Ward, the Heisman Trophy winner, former football and basketball star in Thomasville, Georgia, Central High School.
Tom, where did the Knicks get this energy? They're starting out Hustle the Heat.
Marley for three. That'll hit. They went 7 minutes without a field goal until that Marley three.
When you make shots, you get energy. When you don't make shots, you feel like you're running in mud. We've seen it from the Knicks and the Knicks. It's been on display whenever teams have been in droughts.
Well, I personally feel a lot of energy when Bill is in the game. Cummings, baseline jumper, is 4 points.
Oh, this is a completely different Knick team. Cummings, Oakley starting to stroke perimeter jumpers. Mills making things happen at the basket on the break.
You watch him, if you tear him up, then you have to pull him out and go in there.
Mills for three. Easy rebound Cummings. Morning didn't even try. Cummings had him blocked off.
I love the battle.
We're going to deal with this.
Look at the energy and the ball movement by the Knicks now. Everything is picked up a notch, although that's behind the pass. Behind the back pass by Oakley was pretty ill-advised.
That's a great pass, Tom. It's a great pass.
That's what Miami fouled. Thinks it was great.
Chris Mills got pushed out of bounds. The young referee, Leroy Richardson, just digged.
Well, we might stay with the carnival. He says, no, you don't want to live in the carnival. That's not life for your kids. You can... And then he told us about a thing called the CCC camp. Well, you go back home, and Roosevelt's starting this thing, and you can go off into a CCC camp. And I said, did the army's running this thing? I'm not having any army guys push me around.
Thousands of jobless boys jumped at the CCC offer of a decent living and money to send home in return for their labor.
Young transients who could still provide a home address and get a signature from their parents were able to qualify for the Civilian Conservation Corps, where they could work for 6 months of food and shelter.
Within a few months, 240,000 raw, nondescript lads are pouring into 1,200.
These one issue things,
like a
boy,
they keep raising clothes, the law. Look for a house, if you've got a 99% conservative rating, well, without having to be pregnant, without having to eat, and just sit there with our child on our little tummies, just cuddling and balancing and having a good time. Don't you think that'd be fun?
Right. Does Republican and Thomas Chappelle vote as more than does Clinton Sleaze? I ask you, Pat Buchanan.
Is that true? No, I'll tell you, Steve Hill has one good point, which is that Clinton stays high because there's not some focused figure like Sam Ervin.
Yeah, remember, that's what we're working right for right now. This is what we're working for.
There's no doubt. There's no
that
point.
Except for Star's
9% award winning set of jobs.
Lovely
look,
day with our child.
This thing, John, if, look, if
what Clinton, about the fringe left? He doesn't worry about the fringe left. Okay. What about the Bonnie Franks or the Maxine Waters and people like that?
Well, Clinton represents the Democratic Party right now. He's
yeah, but don't they do their damage within the logic of the field?
We're focused on one individual representing the party right now.
Okay. Now wait a minute. I got a shoe on this. We got to get this in. Let's assume that the star delivers, makes his dump, which is, you know, by that undignified vulgarism. He dumps his material on the House Judiciary Committee at mid-May. They review it during May, during June, during July, during August. They stay in session in August, special session.
Okay, so
they leave
fun.
At the
Look
end of August.
Stuff.
They're out during September. They're out during October.